Oliva. CJ on the rebound. Allen on the steal. Deanna. Freeze dribble. Yeah. Oh, doesn't get it to go. Speedy collects his third rebound in the ball game. Speedy gets his fourth rebound. 14 on the clock. Tracy dribble drive. Reverse. No. That was tough. He had to hang on that one. He had to hang for a while. Missed the first cutter. Missed second cutter. I need you to catch and shoot that next time, Deanna. Catch and shoot that. Chase, rebound, put back. Get those feet ready so you're ready to shoot it. He reminds me of Kyrie. Kyrie like to make a play before he scored. On the hit. We're at 16 on the clock. First team foul of the quarter. The hand bob. He got him on it. Subs coming in. You can't catch it in the backcourt. I'ma just stay up on your chassis. 20. Corner. Oh, he didn't catch it, didn't that? Yup, get it off. Oh, that's not CJ Trail. Like, get it off the glass. Okay, work then. That's why. Lay the wall up. We're gonna go down and say off the chase. Subs coming in. By the whole set, so they cheered. They said, I'm gonna get you, get one, I'll get one. That's how I do it. We're down to 12 on the shot clock. Sometimes when you just hear it, a little bit of time left on the shot clock, you just go to work. Chase gets the roll, Antoine pops. Chase rolls, Antoine pops. I've been watching y'all. And D'Allen gets buckets, and Kyler led the session with assists. He did. First round, I was disappointed. I forget who beat him. y'all beat him, didn't y'all? Oh, y'all hit me? Oh, y'all hit me? Who did that lose to the first round? Oh, they lost to the Bad Boys. He likes that side.
Right.
Yeah. Cash App. Tyler, no, and that is Young Speed. Young Speedy with the left. Hey, you took a picture up there? You took a picture up there in the air? Must be nice to hang in the air that long. Man, I like that two-hand push pass. He's like, oh, I thought I got all of that. He said he did. Oh, my bad. Hey, man, I'm a little older. Once you hit 30, your eyes get a little bad. Your eyes must be real bad, because he over 30. I think he in the 40 piece. He get like 8 sauces with his nuggets. Yeah, you getting up there, dude. Allen hits the first. De'Allen looking to see that score change, though. Score a little too close for you. A little too close for you. Allen gets them both to go. See, once they start hitting them three balls, the scores start to change. Three balls is kind of the name of the game, courtesy of, what's his name, that Curry guy. He done changed the game.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Oh.
Yes, sir.
A little defense. See what a little defense will do for you. They got 15 points this quarter. They only had 17 last quarter. Tyler with a 7th rebound and his dunk.
Is it brother?
Hey, come on. CJ. Third rebound of the game.
Just put it right here. I'm getting. Go work.
He said, go to work. He said, okay. I'll go to work. Little shorty. De'Allen collects the rebound.
Hey.
Tap, tap. Oh, Speedy got there. Speedy got there. Y'all see the back of his jersey. I don't think I do that after you hit 30. You don't take no more charges. Unless you just happen to can't get out the way. I gotta get up the next day. Cash App! And I believe that is a new lead. They've hit 4 threes this quarter. That score changed a little different when the 3 balls dropped. I'll count it. 18 on the track clock. 16. 14. 12. 10. Oh. Cash out. Cash App, no. It didn't go through yet. It didn't go through yet. Wi-Fi down. Allen with the handoff. He said, here, go take that player. 2. Back to a tie ball game. Yeah. You got that off, man. Hey, that was a 14. That's 38. CJ put 10 just up on the quarter, 18 on the half. We got it. We on the time hunch, fellas, so you're not gonna get as much of a break in between quarters and halves. We on the time hunch. It is 3:30. Next game's gonna start around 4:00.
Thank you.
What time is it? 5:30. I'm sorry, 23-14 that quarter. 23-14 that Years. He used to be a bucket. HBC Look, I had a pair of his Adidas. Whoa. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Sons in. He was way up there. What you doing up there? What you doing up there, young fella? Young legs. Young legs. De'Aaron gets the 3-point play. Young legs doesn't get it to go. Antoine on the rebound. His third of the game. Speedy picking up 92 feet. Hand off, right to the screen. Yeah. Stutter. He gave about three or four tat-tats. Allen gets the steal. Oh, didn't catch it first. I think it's tasted by the boom back. He was getting them eyes set to boom back. Hey, he's like, I'm gonna catch this one first. Larry on the assist, chase the two. Nice little game. Hey. Oh, that's a turnaround fadeaway, short corner jump shot. We down to 10 on the shot clock. Oh, I see why. Yeah. Wipe that off, because I want to see it. Wipe that sweat off. Hey. He says, going back here, take the ball out down there under the hoop. Because I need this too.
Get back here.
See that? I'm gonna have to school you, Speedy. I'm gonna have to school you on how to get the push off. So you gotta lock the arm. You gotta lock it when you push it. But you gotta get tapped. You gotta lock it. You know about that too, Team Duncan. They're all guarding the big on the post. Guarding the big on the post, and they want to give you this. Yeah, come on. And then pull it a little bit, and then let it go, so they like them. Cash at
me. Here we go.
Who hit that three? Was it CJ? Yeah, off of Speedy's jump in the air. Floaties. third of the game. Stay here with 17 on the shot clock. You see TJ Warren. My son over here telling me people on the court look like NBA players. You see somebody on the court look like Isaac Okoro. Keep your dribble alive.
Hey, give me that!
We caught it at 14, so we're down at 14 again. I like that play right there. Find your spot like Sam Cassell and pull up. If you ain't telegraphed that, I don't know what you did. Subs coming in. Feet set, catch, release it. Like it. Three. Set for Valeria. Wrong for Alex. Three, no, Larry on another rebound. And it says four. Yep.
I like that.
Hey, man, they do a lot of assisting to the teammates. Time out. They do a lot of assists. Deanna made that one. No, no, it's four. It's four. You and Kyler got four. Deanna just got his fifth. Larry got two to go along with that, too. They made another run. So the first quarter, Fred Potpourri had to run 24-17. Then one family made the run to get 40-38 in the second quarter. Now Fred Potpourri is back on their run. And it's a big one. They were down two on at the half. They're up 13, so that's a 15-point run. Now do they keep this run going in the fourth quarter? Or do we keep the same pattern going and one family gets their run in the fourth quarter to win by two? We have 16, 14, 12, 10, 8. First one under two. 14 on the shot clock. 14 on the shot clock. No shot clock. 13-point ball game. The basket here would be nice. And I think Potpourri was saying stop would be nice. Since you hustled for it, you brought that down, that's why. Four three ball of well, they had some, they had a bid. Yeah.
Red won the jump ball, Red get it back in the fourth.
back and forth.
Here we go.
There ain't no jump ball in between. We jumping. Oh, he almost jumped up right. Oh, he tried to split it. We're at 14, we're at 13, 12. Good take, get it up high, finish. Yeah, it is, rip and go. Catch it on the wing versus bringing it from the top of the key. Allen, 14 on the clock. 10, Tracy gets it. Look like you shifted a little bit, you think, Jay? You think you shifted a little bit? You wouldn't have got... I like that in. Good cut. Rotate it. Skip. Waiting on him to curl it. Down to 8 on the shot clock. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And Speedy comes up with the rebound. Speedy, show it with the right, bring it back to the left. 2. So it must be their quarter this game. They're on the run now. 2 of those going. I think I put a double up. That's supposed to be 54 now.
Hey,
I'm gonna take off. Yeah, that's supposed, it was 50 then 52, but when I tapped it, it went twice. Y'all got 6 points in the corner. It's at 16. Just hit rim now. There ain't no. Kyler collects his 8th rebound of the game. Oh, he anticipated, and he still kept going.